We're just about set to go. And last of the evens being placed away now. Favourite box three, Just Ruby. Green light goes on. There's no more bets. Thank you. First event on the program, Michael Chris Real Estate. Away and racing, favourite only fair away, trying to give itself some room. Best away was Darley's Dream. Now stoking up is Just Ruby around the outside. Two lengths away. On the inside was Natural Fury. Behind those, Auntie Jackie. York Diamond went very wide. Bumped with Trademark Bella. Behind those was Lane Splitter and Woodside Tippy. Favourite goes to the lead, Just Ruby. And Just Ruby's home for favourite punters in the first. Second, Darley's Dream. Third was Natural Fury. York Diamond got up for fourth to beat home Auntie Jackie. Behind those, Lane Splitter. At the tail end of the field was Woodside Tippy and Trademark Bella. And the time, very similar to what it did in the trial, around 23.09. Just Ruby, too good. 3-2-1. 3-2-1 and 5, the judges' numbers. Just Ruby, the winner. Fawn Bitch, November 2015. Dynatron out of Just Crazy, raced by R. Pearson, Andrew Law, and Dickie Pierce, the winning trainer. She began only fair. She wanted to stay out about three or four off from the inside. Gave herself room. And was able to accelerate past Darley's Dream quite comfortably in a solid run of 23.09. So Just Ruby won't be the only race she wins. With times like that, 3-2-1 and 5. 3-2-1 and 5. Darley's Dream gave them something to chase. 2 3/4 by 2, the margins. 2 3/4 by 2. 23.09 the time.